The rise by lifting others, Abi. Me, I don't the rise with lifting others for the past 100 years.
I be dog.
So I want to know who my friends be. All of my friends, 1 million naira.
They do it.
One million naira.
They do
and
it.
If you count up, they say will be 30 BG.
I'm doing my own.
One million naira.
I'm doing my own.
If you don't send your own, you out of here, man.
I'm sending my own.
Welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Azina Williams. How are you all doing? Hope you guys are good. Hope you guys are fine. If you're new to this channel, kindly click on the subscription button, click on the notification bell to let you know whenever I post any new video. Okay guys, so I've been laughing like even before I started this video. Initially I didn't really plan to do any video by this time, but because I've been having so much fun with everything that's going on online, I just said there's no way I will not come here and share what's making me happy with you guys or why I've been laughing with you guys. So first of all, happy wedding anniversary to Peter Okoye and his lovely wife Lola. Yes guys, today is their wedding anniversary. Yes, and the one with sweet me part is that Paul, Peter's twin of the P Squared duo, actually wished them a happy anniversary. And the best part for me is that Paul has actually started following Lola again. Like, is that a good news or what? Same as I'm happy, like, as if they are my, I don't know, my family members. Well, for me, I don't care if they're my family members or not. Like, this is one family feud I've always wanted, like, for them to end. And to see that everybody has reconciled, you know, they've taken, you know, they've made peace, not even they are ready to make peace, gladdens my heart so very much. Yes, guys. Now, Davido. Davido has unlocked a new level. Like, he started this whole challenge thing where he started by saying, oh, we rise by lifting others, and that he has been lifting others for the past 100 years or so. He's exaggerating, obviously, before people be like, oh, how old is the video? Anyways, so he started challenging his friends to send 1 million naira to him today. As at the time I'm doing this video, the video has raised 53 million naira in about 4 hours. I'll be 1 hour. I don't even know. Like, it's crazy. He tagged the likes of Adekunle Gold. He tagged Mr. Easy. Those ones sent money. He tagged Cubana Chief Priest. He tagged Obi Cubana. He tagged Sosco Ben. He tagged Diamond Platinums of Tanzania. He tagged Folastico of South Africa. He tagged this Cameroonian musician. Like, some people were sending him dollars. It was massive. At some point he was like, if you have, or if he has given you any hits, you know, he posted his account number, no shame. He was like, if he has given you any hits or you've enjoyed his song, send something to his Azza. So I was tempted to send something, to be very honest, true story. But then again I realized, is it me? If you send this money, what will your machala say? Like, I don't understand. Like, machala will not be happy with me at all. You'll be like, Izinye, how can I be your crush and you're giving money to OBO? And me, I'm a very loyal girl. I'm very, very loyal like that. So I decided to put back my 1,000 naira I wanted to send back in my account. In fact, I'm going to use that 1,000 to go and buy suya, because machala loves suya. So, I mean, it's also a way I'm communicating with him, wherever he is. So, yeah. Anyways guys, the one that actually made me laugh was when Davido tagged Dora, Neil and Nengi, like, you know, send me some money. And Nengi like, she's not called the blueprint for nothing. Before Davido could say Jack, our sister Nene sent 1 million naira cash. Like, talk and do. Like, this is what you call the real hot girl. Yeah, I mean, 1 million naira, and Davido posted it on his Insta story, guys. Oh my, he choke. Now, Dora's own actually made me laugh. Neo has not responded yet, but Dora's own choke me. I will not even lie. She reposted what Davido posted and said, wrong account, user not found. And she also went ahead to say, who go borrow me 1 million naira, bye. And she now said, I'm celebrating my birthday again, OBO style. Like, Dora, like, can you ever be serious? I don't blame you, my sister. I mean, business needs money, and it's not gonna be wise for you to send 1 million naira to save face, and then you go broke. Country, though, Obodo Sirike like this, so I understand. Anyways, away from that, so Whitemoney was on his own, no? Whitemoney was on his own. This one did not concern Whitemoney at all, but nice triplets. Go hit Whitemoney as he did on his own. Yasimi Naizinea Ungwando. Let me read this tweet for you guys. Like, I've been laughing, guys. So this person said, Davido raised 40 million in 1 hour, something will make Whitemoney cook for 3 months. Why are you people like this? Like, what? Why are you people? I can't even hold my laughter. Why are you people like this? Which one is the video raised 40 million in 1 hour? Something we make Whitemoney cook for 3 months. Oh, Lord. Like, about me. But seriously, on a very serious note, yes, the video raised 40 million there in 1 hour. And Whitemoney got 30 million. You know, in cash in like 3 months. But do you also know that there are people that has not even smelled 40 million in their lifetime? Seriously. And there are people that can raise a billion naira in just 2 minutes. So I think the lesson here is all fingers are not equal. Doesn't mean that the fingers are not all useful. Does that make any sense? In my head, it does. Just know that all fingers are not equal. Just don't go and kill yourself. If it will take you 3 months, say, nah, washing clothes, 3 months will give you 30 million naira. My dear, wash it with pride. Mm-hmm. It isn't easy. I mean, people think it's just 1 hour that gave Davido that 40 million. Davido has been in the industry for like, what, 10, 11 years? And through those years, he has touched many people's lives. So what you are seeing now is not a result of 1 hour. It's a result of the seeds he has sown in those 11 years. But people don't see things like that. But that's how I see it. But all in all, I was just having so much fun. So guys, I will leave you guys with the video of the video, the people that have sent the money so far, for you guys to have fun. But oh, before I go, apparently, there's somebody that actually sent money to the video, but the person is owing another person. Now, this other person that he's owing, when the person now saw the 1 million naira that the person sent, now did this video. People of God, watch it.
Now, listen to me, ladies and gentlemen. I didn't say that you shouldn't send OBO money. You understand me now? Even me, if I have, I will send it, but I didn't have. But hello, you are owing a debt. You are owing a debt outside, 200,000, 100,000, and you are paying 1 million to 30 BG. Hello, Mr. Oga, I did live violence. I come in peace. If I don't see you a lot in the next 5 minutes now, there will be issue. We will drag ourselves. I don't need to drag people for money. But please, everybody is dry. I'm broke. 1 million in this pandemic, what do I want to see it? You are sending 1 million to OBO, 30 BG. Who did you blow? No, you are a bomb bastard. You are born bastard. You are listening, you are born bastard. Send money now. No. As I watch this video, I know you see, send money now. What's up now? What kind of life is this now? It's not fair. You are inhumane. That's wickedness. 1 million, 1 million, you be a million, you.
Yeah, so you see what I'm saying? You know you get wasted. Like you are owing somebody. You are not going to sell 1 million naira to Davido to save face. Ha! Almost! When the dragging begin, we all will be here to drag together. Waiting concern me. Am I not just a blogger? Anyways, guys, thank you so very much for being part of my channel. If you've not already subscribed, kindly click on the subscription button. Click on the notification bell to let you know whenever I post any new video. And I think that's what I'll start doing, OBO style. Maybe this Christmas I'll be like, if you've ever enjoyed my gist, If I've ever given you gist, I enjoyed it. Send me money in my answer. Bye, guys.
Same on you. Today, not. Miyoku, Peruzzi, Jemu. Oh, yeah. Sharply. I'll call all that people's names. I'm calling everybody out, nigga. Fuck that. Everybody out, nigga. Fuck all that. Issa, Bopo. Oh, yeah. Know that I've given you a hit song. If you know that I've given you a hit song, I'll be wait. No, I know myself. To Mr. Easy and Power, God bless you. Diamond Platinum, Tanzania, Focalistic. South Africa, Stanley now, Cameroon. I'm with you. My shit going crazy. Imani, received. Thank you. It's not a bad thing, not a privilege. You go think of you go use them as privilege. Say, that small boy, they blow money. A privilege. You understand?
You get money.
BTC wallet, Bitcoin day game. Takun, I get wallet.
Yes, no, you have Ethereum too. You have Ethereum too. Yeah. Dead.
How you gonna post that guy? Keep me coming.